Minecraft things to do when you're bored at home. Although, even if you were to collect every single totem of Undyne, none of them are gonna help you with this project. Because probably the single most risky thing to build in Minecraft is what's called a void base. Now, normally, you can't place any blocks under bedrock, but using entities like shulkers and chest minecarts, you can actually set it up where, no joke, you have a base set up at negative 62 blocks under the world. Because nothing quite beats a base packed with all of your essentials and a view of your demise.